A well-behaved boy wouldn't be in detention in the first place.